The ground was rolling for an extended period of time. I wasn't exactly sure what to do or where to go. I'd never been prepared for anything like this. My wife and I stood outside and basically held on to the outside of our house. You couldn't even stand up. I mean, literally at the peak of these waves that were washing over the ground, you literally could not stay on your feet. You had to kind of crouch down in a ball.
Our dreams are blowing up in music that went so loud. Dreams are blowing up in music that went so crazy. I never thought I'd see the day I have my own child. I'm used to being in the kitchen with four and a baby. I'm kinda used to whipping shit like it was slavery. And I was doing it for dough like I'm a bakery. My baby mama always telling me she hate me. She used to say she's just the mother of my baby. When I was broke and lazy, they never used to hate me. Now they move shady, my left wrist brazy. You and they when I was grinding, it was me and Hazy. If I'm lacking, then my bros go out for my safety. And acting bad in front of your friends, that ain't no bravery, no, no. That just got me thinking that you're shaky. She didn't want me cause I never had no fangs like Ojo. Now she show me cleavage like it's page free. You really tried to turn your back and now you back, huh? Forgot I tried to help you out when you were flat, huh? Them times when you would question what you used to try for. But you would never question why I had your back phone. When I was center of the pitch and you were back phone. Help niggas out when they were low, but what was that phone? When I was trapping, you were busy chasing down home. So please don't ask me why I went and blew that back phone. VV's like up the room so they see me. Cutting through the city, I'm with Cheeky and Stevie. Leave me, stuck up in my back, they can't see me. Back and forth with Kettle Kids, 20 on some Fiji. Birthdays, I be getting cake, it's not my birthday. Had to show my nigga, can't get litty on a work day. Told my Joe niggas, don't go out in the worst way. It's too much heavy, so go guilty in the first place.